ist humbling. Helen Tangi. You know that guy, a couple years back on the news, that was trying to buy Bolelo from this bakery and he started a fist fight with like a, one of the bakery people because they didn't give him real Bolelo, they gave him the Nissin Cup Bolelo, like the instant noodles Bolelo. Yeah, there was that guy, you know, there was this... You guys know him? Bolelo Lord, yeah! Yeah, that guy! Yeah! So for the non-Filipino people, I explained to you now. There was this drunk guy. And he went to a bakery looking for this. Bolelo is basically boiled beef mayo, ne? And you can't buy that at a bakery. You have to go to an eatery. Right? Because obviously a bakery sells bread. But he was drunk and so he's like, hey, get me some Bolelo. And the bakery people were like, we don't have that. And he kept insisting and he wouldn't leave. So they gave him the Nissin cup. Like the instant noodles Bolelo. Because Bolelo. Because Nissin cup instant noodles has a Bolelo flavor in the Philippines. So, they gave him that, and he started raging. He's like, this isn't real! Why would you give me this? Why would you give me this? And... Yeah.